everyone should wake up to the cause of following the trends of this election and making sure that we have a free and fair election. We don't anticipate a free and fair election. I'm not too sure about that from the way things are. But again, said and done, we shall have to continue struggling. But should we, in the process of this exercise, find that we are not doing anything like an election, some of us may have to choose to leave and not give legitimacy to what otherwise is not an election.